You just need to pick up.
Kick in the gut. No way. No way. This is not going to be pretty.
How many times does that end a match?
Into a gainer row. Front face lock. Nice transition. Look at this power. Gut-wrench suplex. Sent a message with that one. She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is? Front face lock applied into an airplane spin.
That's incredible.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
She is going to do some irreversible damage with that shovel. She's brandishing that shovel, and things are about to get worse.
She's able to get out of the way.
Oh, that shot has to knock you out.
Avoiding contact.
Fading away from her.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass.
Brown out of ringside and back to the mat. Yeah, head scissors.
Round and round we go.
Into a standing moonsault. This is a way to incapacitate every inch of your opponent. Slowly, methodically, and painfully.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Big form. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Oh boy, come on, not the chair. Left arm trap, wheels free, nicely done.
I can honestly say I never, ever called anything like this in my entire career here.
I have, but it was an old man with a long mustache. Uh-oh, arms are trapped, no way to protect himself.
Oh, stop it, stop it, stop it, jeez.
She goes back inside the ropes. Forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game.
And that can be all. Let's see.
Waist lock applied. Into a gainer roll. Front face lock. Nice transition. Look at this power.
Gut-wrench suplex. Just stamped her ticket to victory. Gator roll in their opponent. Floating over. And look at the power. Into the
gut-wrench suplex.
One of the best to ever do that move.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
A hockey stick is definitely one of the more creative things you'll find underneath the WWE ring.
Excessive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Front face lock applied into an airplane spin. Look at this power. The close of this match is just ahead. I don't think she even knows where she is at this point. And now gets tossed into the ring. taking this to the floor. All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Off the right.
Are you kidding me?
Look at the airplane spin off a front face lock.
Look at this power.
This is a unique application of a hammer lock.
This is terrifying. This is superhuman power. We are seeing
suplex.
Clothesline attempt. Counter into an STO.
She's become relentless at this point.
What's she looking for under the ring?
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing will ever come through a range of points on the table with their opponent.
This is terrifying. This is superhuman power. We are seeing, and that opponent is feeling.
These gladiators are rocked. Their game plans have been pushed to the limit.
Who is enough to fight out of this war? Looking for something, anything under the ring. Suicide! Gets inside the ring.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Taking it to the floor, what's she gonna do?
Pop up their opponent.
Power slam. What a move.
Boom. Head kick connects.
She manages to get control.
Rapid fire.
I am so glad I put money on her tonight.
And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
To the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here relentlessly.
Lift up off of the mat, double chicken wing applied, and into this.
And she breaks free just in time.
No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty.
But can they turn that into a win?
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Such an extraordinary match tonight.
Back handspring splash. Great athleticism.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Slingshot Arabian press.
And she's being held in check here.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
Look at that guy.
No way. No way.
This is not.
It's all over but the crying.
She's taking things to ringside.
And of course, Kendo sticks are always in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Oh!
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. And now she's getting back into the ring. Saw that one coming.
She is going to look to press on the advantage.
It's not a time to lie down. It's a time to fight back.
Big right rocks the jaw of their opponent. What on earth is this gonna be? Oh, they call that the Venus stretch. It's painful. And a boot to the jaw. Launch it.
She delivers her back into the ring.
Oh, no. One of the most dreaded maneuvers in all of sports entertainment.
Just a deadlift. And a back suplex.
Boots to their opponents. Uh-oh, looking to take
Get that instant replay ready. A slingshot, Arabian press.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
With the reversal.
Excellent opportunity for her to shift the momentum.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offensive air.
Stand much more of this.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued. Great awareness as she proves to be too.
Into the ring again.
Letting her opponent know she's planning on using that bat.
Jeez, this has to be the dead horse.
And that definitely made solid impact. Just one run after the other can't be stopped.
She just created a prime opportunity.
Another end. attack above the shoulders.
Got to protect the region or the lights can go out fast.
Momentum is shifted to her corner.
Yeah, she is going all out.
Oh, a horrific crack to the back. Just a ghastly shot. And these superstars are only a quarter into what they've been training their stamina for.
They say anything can happen in our business, but I have a feeling that a real miracle is going to have to occur to turn things around in this one.
Delivering an uppercut. There's two, there's three, there's four, there's five. Are they ever going to stop?
I didn't know you could count that high.
Whipped hard into the corner. Another uppercut in that corner. This competitor is having a field day with their opponent. Look out. Oh, the drop kick hits them up.
Outside. This could be good. And she's still managing to rally some offense.
Her gears might be turning toward ending things.
What an interception.
Spectacular counter into a dragon screw.
Uh-oh.
Up and face first.
That was awesome. That puts her in total control.
Looks like this battle will now be fought in the WWE Universe.
Oh, boy.
Someone get control, please.
Now would be a good time to vacate your seats.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless. Ringside barriers couldn't contain this match.
No telling where they'll end up now. Take it.
she's really being knocked around here.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
This has all been boiling over, and it's officially spilled out into the crowd.
And I get wanting to get your hands on someone bad, but they could do this in a less unpredictable environment.
Landing the uppercut. Enjoying their front row seat.
Shot to the face gets them out of that spot.
Boom, what an uppercut.
These superstars are the literal definition of a danger to themselves and others right now.
Running with an uppercut.
What a punch.
Oh, jawing uppercut.
Looking for the suplex all the way up. Look at this power. Oh, no.
From behind, chop block.
Go behind, applied. Taken down and then kicked right in the side of the face.
It's all academic at this point.
This is terrifying. This is superhuman power. We are seeing
Godlike suplex.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Puts down their opponent. A nasty heel kick right to the face.
And that is all she wrote.
Pull out a big move.
She's into the ring again.
For a little while now.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Uh-oh.
Let's go. We're gonna see it.
Oh, he's taking the back of the net.
Whatever that was, a little bit of twerking action. Looked like Saxton.
And now there's an opening.
To the apron, gonna climb up to the top rope. What do they have in mind here? Opponent a long way away, all the way across the ring.
Launching himself from coast to coast.
She can't possibly come back from that.
In order to meet the kind of challenge she faces tonight,
without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft.
All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
Yeah, but she's facing off against someone who's as stubborn as she is talented. It's not going to be an easy fight at all.
Oof. She's forced onto the defensive now.
Well, that was a heck of a moonsault.
Shoulders down.
Here is your winner, Lashley!
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
We are looking at the textbook definition of a winner right now, and you can bet she is about to let everyone in the locker room know just that.